How was that?
I learned about Prodigal Ray. You know what I'm saying? Some of those other turns, jazz turns. Yeah. I ain't nothing about that. It actually helped me with football. It made me more light on my feet.
Yeah.
They used to call me Twinkle Toes. my one freshman coach, he called me Fairy Walker because when I would hit the pad.
So,
are you gonna put these all over my head?
Yeah.
Okay. I was only asking because I literally was just talking about getting my hair braided because I didn't want to deal with it.
I got you.
Yeah.
I was actually gonna do probably just one side.
Yeah. Like that works too. It's a lot to deal with every day.
I understand.
Yeah. I actually haven't put any form of heat in my hair in 4 years.
I understand.
Because in high school, it got to the point where people didn't even know I had curly hair. They just thought I had straight hair.
Oh, I got you.
Because I straightened it so much.
I understand. My sister, I just helped her go back natural.
Mm-hmm.
I had her cut all her, relaxing her out. She did a big chop. She grew her hair off for like a year. They used to do her sew-ins and her crochets.
Mm-hmm.
And then, probably about a month ago, she asked me to start her lock journey.
Oh, wow.
So I started her locks. She got tired of heat. You know, my nephews be wearing her out sometimes. One of my nephews, he about to go to college.
Oh, wow.
He been taking college classes since he was a freshman. So he about to be a junior when he graduate high school.
Yep, that's how I was. That's amazing.
I'm trying to help him get a car. So he can drive himself to college. My sister can kind of wait back a little bit.
Congrats to her. It's a big accomplishment.
Yeah. All the football games, Boy Scouts, church functions.
Yeah, my mom made us participate in anything we could. Anything. I never had free time. And then when I hit 15, she made me get a worker's permit. After practice and school, go to work.
What was your first job?
Actually, my first job was retail, and I worked at a family friend shop. And then as soon as I hit 16, I went and worked at Champs.
Dope.
Until I went to college, and then I started working at Sephora.
Sephora's dope. I got my
Yeah.
Purple after that.
I love Sephora.
Yeah, they got a lot of stuff that I like. Their Makeup Forever selection, dope.
Yes. And then working there, like every month, they give you a goodie bag of like free makeup. And it's just like, oh yeah. To test things out, you know. I always liked it.
I like that device they use, the True Match device.
Mm-hmm.
Buy me one of them because I do a lot of fashion shows.
It definitely does the job too.
Sometimes, you know, I got a large kit, so sometimes, like, matching the foundation with some of the models be like, you know, very creative on my end.
Mm-hmm.
Which is fun. But sometimes I'll be having like 10 or 15 models do, and I just right straight to the
exactly.
Right foundation.
That's why I always like to bring like my own makeup bag just in case. Because I already know that I have the right colors for everything and whatnot, so.
Gotcha.
It comes in handy.
Yes, it does.
Stylist John here, on a mission to help you be the best you. Are you tired of walking around with your hair and nails not done, stressed out, not looking and feeling your best? Let me help you get fly.
I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly.
Hey, Miss Lady, sit right here in my chair right now. I'ma drape you with this cape, closely I wrap the towel. Right now I take a vow to do my best job. How do you want your hair? I start my consultation now. When was the last time you had a relaxer chemical service? And please be honest, cause I'm asking these questions on purpose. I need to find out your routine and products that you use, so I can properly diagnose your hair and use the tools to get the best outcome. Starting first with shampoo. Go ahead and just relax, take pressure off your back while I lather soap until it foams and I massage your scalp. The effervescent petrosize will keep you coming back. I take the shampoo comb, detangle all your hair, rinse away all your curls and deep condition there. Put love and moisture in, under the dry you go. For 20 minutes, then I rinse it, blow dry, brush it so.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
Miss Lady, how you feel? I'm here to do you right. You want your hair curled? Well, I'ma curl them tight so they can last for you. I work with passion too. You want them eyebrows arched? Just go on and ask me, boo. Yes, I do lashes too. And next time, bring your crew. I'm taking 10% up off your bill to help you, boo. Keep your referrals coming, I appreciate your love. Yes, refer me 7 people, pass my course to those you love. Here's a list of what I do, it's on the card too. When you flip it on the back, you see all the pictures too. Quick weed, sewing spots, braids, and them natural twists. Sip, press, roller sets, pin curls, and flat twists. Muscle curls, ponytails, finger waves, Nubian twists, leading braids, French rolls, Senegalese braid twists. I can do them all, and I want you fly, baby. I keep your hair together anytime you need, baby.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
Hey now, what's up my dude? I see you needed a cut. Well, I'ma get you fly, then I'ma clean you up. You need a ball fade, well I'ma fade you up. I work expedient to get you in and out here, bruh. You need a mohawk, then I'ma hawk you up. You need a Caesar cut, then I'ma seize you up. You like the roster look, then I'ma sponge you up. I'm here to make sure that you leave me with a clean cut. You'll get a crisp line to keep your hair neat. That lining be so good, you see the edge from down the street. I love to raise a line, it keeps the haircut tight and sleek. I want you coming back, you welcome in my chair next week. I got you penciled in around the same time. I wrote it on my card and you can hit my line. I work real hard to be consistent each and every time. I want you looking fly when you leave and you know it's fly.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly. silly, hit my line. I can't let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly. 314-359-5499. Hit my silly, hit my line. I can't let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly. 314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line. I can't let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
Stylist John here, on a mission to help you be the best you. Are you tired of walking around with your hair and nails not done? Stressed out? Not looking and feeling your best? Let me help you get fly.
I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly. I can get you fly.
Hey, Miss Lady, sit right here in my chair right now. I'ma drape you with this cape. Closely, I wrap the towel. Right now, I take a vow to do my best job. How do you want your hair? I start my consultation now. When was the last time you had a relaxer chemical service? And please be honest, cause I'm asking these questions on purpose. I need to find out your routine and products that you use, so I can properly diagnose your hair and use the tools to get the best outcome. Starting first with shampoo. Go ahead and just relax, take pressure off your back while I lather soap until it foams and I massage your scalp. The effluorizing petrosize will keep you coming back. I take the shampoo comb, detangle all your hair, rinse away all your curls and deep condition there. Put love and moisture in, under the dry you go. For 20 minutes, then I rinse it, blow dry, brush it so.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
Miss Lady, how you feel? I'm here to do you right. You want your hair curled? Well, I'ma curl them tight so they can last for you. I work with passion too. You want them eyebrows arched? Just go on and ask me, boo. Yes, I do lashes too. And next time, bring your crew. I'm taking 10% up off your bill to help you, boo. Keep your referrals coming, I appreciate your love. Yes, refer me 7 people, pass my course to those you love. Here's a list of what I do, it's on the card too. When you flip it on the back, you see all the pictures too. Quick weed, sewing spots, braids, and them natural twists. Sip, press, roll assist, pin curls, and flat twists. Muscle curls, ponytails, finger wedge, Nubian twist, beading braids, French rolls, Senegalese braid twists. I can do them all, and I want you fly, baby. I keep your hair together anytime you need, baby.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain, I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
Hey now, what's up my dude? I see you need a cut. Well, I'ma get you fly, then I'ma clean you up. You need a ball fade, well I'ma fade you up. I work expedient to get you in and out here, bruh. You need a mohawk, then I'ma hawk you up. You need a Caesar cut, then I'ma seize you up. You like the roster look, then I'ma sponge you up. I'm here to make sure that you leave me with a clean cut. You'll get a crisp line to keep your hair neat. That lining be so good, you see the edge from down the street. I love to raise a line, it keeps the haircut tight and sleek. I want you coming back, you welcome in my chair next week. I got you penciled in around the same time. I wrote it on my card and you can hit my line. I work real hard to be consistent each and every time. I want you looking fly when you leave and you know it's fly.
I can get you fly.
314-359-5499. Hit my celly, hit my line.
I can let you fly. Whatever the cut, whatever the style,
cell, he hit my line. I can let you fly,
whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
I can get you fly. 314-359-5499. Hit my cell, he hit my line.
I can let you fly, whatever the cut, whatever the style, whatever the brain.
I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified, Glam Lab, Stylist John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, who I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, who I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
What's up? Hey, I'm Stylist John. I'ma shake your hand, have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? Love the outfit that you model, yes. Clean your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. In that try angular shape, where those dark spots hide. I highlight all your T-zone, forehead to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eyeshadow on, lining you with liner, grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good. 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 Face.
How do you feel since you got it done? Won't you take a look? Here's a mirror. Tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones. I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five. Here's my business card. Please refer your friends. I will give the best service. So you will come again. Homecoming dinner days. Wedding day. Party days. Kick it with your girls. Hotel party night. Out days. Baby shower. Any photos that you need a certain look? I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook. @StyleStyle. John, go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and look me from my Facebook page and take you to my style. See, look my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got
to. I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good. 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 Face. I knew that you were beautiful. You looking like a model, girl. Pulling out your inner beauty. All I did was enhance you. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency. Join my model team and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Photo shoots, fashion shows, hip-hop music videos, weekly interviews and published photos sold across the globe. I'll keep you styled up. You just keep your smile up. Custom fitted clothes made by designers. Keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dressed. You'll get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. Plus, being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award. Just put the work in. If you work hard at it and you style up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste. Style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey. As I beat that face, I'ma make you that good face. 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 Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I
make you let good face. I'ma make you let good face. I'ma make you let good face. I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified. Glam Lab. Dallas John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, ooh, I got you.
I'm a girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, ooh, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
What's up? Hey, I'm Stylist John. I'ma shake your hand. Have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? The outfit that you model, yes. Spin your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. In they try angular shape, but those dark spots high. I highlight all your T-zone for head to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eyeshadow on, lining you with liner, grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face.
How do you feel since you got it done? Won't you take a look? Here's a mirror. Tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones. I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five. Here's my business card. Please refer your friends. I will give the best service. So you will come again. Homecoming dinner days. Wedding day. Party days. Kick it with your girls. Hotel party night. Out days. Baby shower. Any photos that you need a certain look? I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook. @StyleStyle. John, go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and look me from my Facebook page and take you to my style. See, book my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face. I knew that you were beautiful. You looking like a model, girl. Pulling out your inner beauty. All I did was enhance you. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency. Join my model team and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Photo shoots, fashion shows, hip-hop music videos, weekly interviews and published photos sold across the globe. I'll keep you styled up. You just keep your smile up. Custom fitting clothes made by designers. Keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dressed. You'll get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. Plus, being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award. Just put the work in. If you work hard at it and you styled up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste. Style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey. As I beat that face, I'ma make you that good face. 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 Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face.
I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified. Glam Lab. Dallas John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
John, I'ma shake your hand. Have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? The outfit that you model, yes. Clean your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. In they try angular shape, but those dark spots high. I highlight all your T-zone for head to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eyeshadow on, lining you with liner. Grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face. Since you got it done, won't you take a look? Here's a mirror, tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones, I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five, here's my business card. Please refer your friends, I will give the best service. So you will come again, homecoming dinner days, wedding day, party days, kick it with your girls, hotel party night out days, baby shower. Any photos that you need a certain look, I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook @StylistJohn. Go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and look me from my Facebook page and take you to my style seat. Book my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face.
I knew that you were beautiful. You looking like a model, girl, pulling out your inner beauty. All I did was enhance you. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency, join my model team, and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Photo shoots, fashion shows, hip-hop music videos, weekly interviews and published photos sold across the globe. I'll keep you styled up, you just keep your smile up. Custom fitting clothes made by designers, keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dress. You'll get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. Plus, being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award, just put the work in. If you work hard at it and you style up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste, style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey. As I beat that face, I'ma make you that good face. 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 I'ma make you that good face.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified. Glam Lab. Dallas John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
What's up? Hey, I'm Stylist John. I'ma shake your hand. Have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? The outfit that you model, yes. Clean your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. And they try angular shape.
night. What else, dark spots high? I highlight all your T's on forehead to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eye shadow on, lining you with liner. Grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face.
Since you got it done, won't you take a look? Here's a mirror, tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones, I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five, here's my business card. Please refer your friends, I will give the best service. So you will come again, homecoming dinner days, wedding day, party days, kick it with your girls, hotel party night out days, baby shower. Any photos that you need a certain look, I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook @StylistJohn. Go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and book me from my Facebook page and take you to my style seat. Book my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face.
I knew that you were beautiful. You looking like a model, girl, pulling out your inner beauty. All I did was enhance you. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency, join my model team, and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Photo shoots, fashion shows, hip-hop music videos, weekly interviews and published photos sold across the globe. I'll keep you styled up, you just keep your smile up. Custom fitting clothes made by designers, keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dress. You'll get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. Plus, being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award, just put the work in. If you work hard at it and your style up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste, style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey as I beat that face.
I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face.
What's on your mind?
No. I thought you were trying to test it.
I know you love looking beautiful.
What country do you want to go with your model?
Honestly, I'm actually going to Germany in a few months because my sister lives out there. And there's an agency out there that I'm meeting.
Cool.
So I'm hoping everything goes
well. Okay. Keep that smile. Boom. Ambition.
Stylist John, I'ma shake your hand, have a seat in my makeup chair, sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress or the outfit that you model? Yes, clean your face, moisturize it next, then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have
work on some
if you don't? I'ma use mine, I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I can see all your dark spots underneath your eye, and they try and a shape, what else, dark spots high. I highlight all your T's on forehead to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eye shadow on, lining you with liner. Grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on. Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm
got it done. Won't you take a look? Here's a mirror. Tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones. I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five. Here's my business card. Please refer your friends. I will give the best service. So you will come again. Homecoming dinner days. Wedding day, party days. Kick it with your girl. Hotel party night. Out days. Baby shower. Any photos that you need a certain look. I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook. @StylistJohn. Go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials. And look me from my Facebook page. It take you to my style seat. Look my time online. Leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras. Girl, you want your makeup done? I'm saying, boo, I got you. Girl, sit down in my chair. I'm saying, look, I got to. I want you to look real good. I'm saying, boo, I got you. It has beauty inside of you. I'm saying, look, I got you. I'ma be you that face. 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 Beat you. Creve Core Beach. I'm here with Caitlin. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency. Caitlin, what's your model team and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Caitlin the model. We're shooting.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
You just keep your smile up. Custom fitting clothes made by designers. Keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dress. You get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. But being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award just with the word. If you work hard at it and you style up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste. Style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey. As I beat that face, I'ma be you that face. 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 Girl, you want your makeup done? I'm saying, boo, I got you. Girl, sit down in my chair. I'm saying, look, I got. I want you to look real good. I'm saying, boo, I got you. It has beauty inside of you. I'm saying, look, I got you. I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I'ma make you that good face. I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified. Glam Lab. Dallas John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got you.
Hey, what's up? Hey, I'm Stylist John. I'ma shake your hand. Have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? The outfit that you model, yeah. Spin your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. In a try angular shape, where those dark spots hide. I highlight all your T-zone from head to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eyeshadow on, lining you with liner, grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that good 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 face. How do you feel since you got it done? Won't you take a look? Here's a mirror.
tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones. I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five, here's my business card. Please refer your friends. I will give the best service so you will come again. Homecoming dinner days, wedding day, party days. Kick it with your girls, hotel party night, out days. Baby shower, any photos that you need a certain look. I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook. @StylistJohn. Go look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and book me from my Facebook page and take you to my style seat. Book my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras. Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you 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 that face.
I knew that you were beautiful. You looking like a model, girl. Pulling out your inner beauty. All I did was enhance you. I think you are a good fit. You should join my agency. Join my model team and we'll have fun and both enjoy our dreams. Photo shoots, fashion shows, hip-hop music videos, weekly interviews and published photos sold across the globe. I'll keep you styled up. You just keep your smile up. Custom fitting clothes made by designers. Keep them wilds up. Nothing wrong with turning heads, especially when you best dress. You'll get way more yeses when you styled in your best dress. Plus, being best dressed can turn into a movie role. Winning Golden Globes, Oscars, Grammy, or an Emmy Award. You can win a movie award. Just put the work in. If you work hard at it and you style up, it's for certain. Got swag, you got good taste. Style in a slim waist. I'ma travel with you as a stylist on your journey. As I beat that face, I'ma make you that face. 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 I'ma make you that face.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you that face. I'ma make you that face. I'ma make you that face.
I know you love looking beautiful, but let me enhance that for you. I'm internationally certified. Glam Lab. Stylist John.
I'm a
girl, you need your makeup done.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Enhance beauty inside of you.
I'm saying, look, I got to.
What's up? Hey, I'm Stylist John. I'ma shake your hand. Have a seat in my makeup chair. Sanitize my hands. What's the look that you going for? What color is your pants or the dress? The outfit that you model, yes. Clean your face, moisturize it next. Then put primer on. I'ma start with foundation first. Do you have your own? If you don't, I'ma use mine. I'ma match your tone from your neck all around your face. I'ma put it on. I conceal all your dark spots underneath your eye. In a triangular shape, where those dark spots hide. I highlight all your T-zone from head to nose bone, to the tip of your nose, to top of your cheekbone. I contour all the shaded areas to blend the zones. Then I add primer to your eyelids, put eyeshadow on, lining you with liner, grab some glue, I put your lashes on. Use a pair of tweezers just to make sure that that thing is on.
Girl, you want your makeup done? I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
Saying,
look, I got you. I want you to look real good.
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
It has beauty inside of
you. I'm saying, look, I got you.
I'ma beat that face. I'ma make you 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 that face. How do you feel since you got it done? Won't you take a look? Here's a mirror. Tell me what you think. Do you like the look? I enhance the best things on you that I think would pop. Eyes and lips and your cheekbones. I'm saying, girl, you rock. High five, here's my business card. Please refer your friends. I will give the best service so you will come again. Homecoming dinner days, wedding day, party days. Kick it with your girls, hotel party night, out days. Baby shower, any photos that you need a certain look. I'ma do my best work. Look me up on Facebook @StylistJohn. Go
look through my business page. You can see my photos, album videos, her specials, and look me from my Facebook page. It take you to my style seat. Book my time online, leave a deposit so you can see me. I'ma do the best I can to make you look glamorous. Then we'll do a photo shoot with my professional cameras.
Girl, you want your makeup done?
I'm saying, boo, I got you.
Girl, sit down in my chair.
I'm saying,